Thank you guys so much for coming to the audition. Ready?
No! Sorry, I'm not ready yet.
Doing what?
I don't know, whatever y'all were trying to do out here.
You want to lift me? Are you kidding?
Does it look like I'm kidding?
Okay, I get it. You know, you're not going to use me to get out of cleaning the windows, even if you were capable of dancing.
Okay, one, I'm not trying to get out of anything. And I know you saw me the other day.
Thank you, but I can find someone else.
I was just trying to help.
Okay, wait. Catch me.
Oh! Now what?
Put me down.
No. What about choreographing a solo?
I don't have time to work out a solo. Not a good one, anyway.
Have you talked to the sophomores?
I've auditioned a bunch of them. None of them can handle it. My dance has a lot of lifts in it, and you know how hard the...
I can't believe there's no one else.
None who have the time.
Did you say that he can dance?
He's adequate.
Adequate?
See, that's my concern. He's not taking this seriously.
Look, I'm sorry. It's just y'all are talking about dancing like it's rocket science or something.
It's just for a couple of weeks, until Andrew gets better.
Yeah.
This would be your risk, Nora. It's your senior piece.
I know.
Well, don't make me regret my decision.
2:30 tomorrow. Bring your tights.
Tight. Wait, what?